I'm sweating, my heart is racing, I'm squeezing Nicole's hand, and I bet she's just thinking, get your slimy, sweaty hand off of me. Hello and welcome to the X Factor Backstage with TalkTalk. I'm joined by the one and only Matt Terry, everyone. Yes. Hola.
Hola.
¿Qué tal?
Muy bien, ¿y tú?
Sí, muy bien. Sorry, just caught us there in a moment. So, Matt, this is quite a fun week. You've got two very strong songs in there. How are you going to be able to get Sia prepared at the same time as preparing one of the biggest Little Mix songs?
Do you know what? I just kind of want to get one done and then think about the other one. Because I'm very scared right now. They're both difficult, but they're both different songs. So the first one, which is a secret love song, is a bit more, you know, light.
Whereas, warm, soft tones.
Yeah, whereas C is a bit like, rawr.
Every week now, when it comes to the results, you seem to be getting more and more nervous. I've never seen someone celebrate that much. You were on Honey G levels of celebration last week.
Oh my God, I can't tell you how scary it is up there. Honestly, like, I'm sweating, my heart is racing, I'm squeezing Nicole's hand, and I bet she's just thinking, get your slimy, sweaty hand off of me, because I'm just like...
Are you imagining Dermot saying your name whilst you're watching?
I always look at his mouth and wait for the...
Oh, Honey G!
He'll do that to me one day, what'd you bet?
Matt, thanks so much. I'm sure you're going to smash it this week. Good luck, buddy. Matt Terry backstage with the X Factor 2016 with TalkTalk. Now, that Jason Derulo part, yeah, I'm in, right?